Breaking news update now out of Sheboygan County. A roof collapsed at the Kohler Company.
Aaron Diamond is live in Kohler with the details. Aaron, was this a case of too much snow?
Yeah, it turns out that that's exactly what it may be. The collapse happened.
Let it snow is something drivers are not singing because they might not make it home for Christmas.
By the person who is designated as the helper. But anyway, that notwithstanding, the point of the story is that when I told Rora that that Santa Claus had left this bell, she said, "Oh no," and got very, very upset that one of Santa's reindeer lost its bell. So we're gonna mail the bell back to Santa Claus, hopefully sometime today. Probably not today, I guess, because it's Christmas and the mail isn't running. We won't mail it back. This one's strange. Yeah.
Oh, it's Abby Kadabby! Look. It's Abby.
She's got her wand, you're right. Her wand's attached to her.
Can you show me Abby? Can you show me Abby, Debbie?
What?
That's her wand.
What? Where? Oh, wow. Hold it up to the camera.
What? You want Abby to wear your bracelet?
In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world. This was the first census that took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria, and everyone went to his own town to register. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David.
snowman. One must have a mind of winter to regard the frost and the boughs of the pine trees crusted with snow, and have been cold a long time to behold the junipers shagged with ice, the spruces rough in the distant glitter of the January sun, and not to think of any misery in the sound of the wind, in the sound of a few leaves, which is the sound of the land full of the same wind that is blowing in the same bare place for the listener who listens in the snow and nothing himself beholds, nothing that is not there, and the nothing that is.
How very special are we, for just a moment to be part of life's eternal rhyme. How very special are we to have on our family tree Mother Earth and Father Time. He turns the seasons around, so she changes her gown, but they always look in their prime. They go on dancing their dance of everlasting romance, Mother Earth and Father Time.
Cora, who's up there now?